Shortly after Congress leader Rahul Gandhi's searing criticism of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the center's handling of the COVID second wave, Union Minister Smriti Irani on Tuesday mocked him as a Gyani Baba who is dishing out pearls of wisdom to others while not introspecting why states ruled by his own party fared poorly. Smriti Irani alleged that the second wave began in Congress-ruled states and a state governed by the party reported the highest fatality rate. She, however, did not name any state. In a series of tweets, the BJP leader listed how Congress-ruled states fared on several parameters to curb the pandemic. She also accused the Congress of a U-turn on its demand of vaccine decentralization and creating noise that, she added, led to hesitancy among people. Mr. Gandhi this morning released a Congress white paper that he said was a blueprint on how the authorities should respond to the possible third wave. He also targeted Prime Minister Modi, saying his focus was on Bengal at a time COVID cases were spiraling. News Desk.